Based on the initial tests done, as well as the references from other countries, we have a ready-made solution at our fingertips to process this waste. And it looks promising, very promising for us. To take it forward and to make it a feasible project, education is necessary on the hazards from this waste on the environment, and effective communication, acknowledging the ones who have embraced this responsible way of managing their hazardous waste.